Hi, I'm Dr. Vivek Ranga, Dean of ICFAI Business School, Ahmedabad. I'm very happy to inform that we've got a high CTC of 28 lakhs rupees for the placements of class 2022. We've got this offer from an international firm operating in the financial markets from Dubai, UAE. Dubai, UAE has been our area of focus for international placements. Over the years, we've been going there and we've been interacting with various organizations to get job opportunities for our students. This offer is we have received as a research analyst to Aditya, student of class 2022. He'll be operating in terms of global financial markets. Aditya's story is very inspiring in terms of his acumen of tracking the financial markets, in terms of researching various avenues in terms of investments and trading. He's been ardently following his passion for these markets, and which has helped him to go through a transformational journey at IBS Ahmedabad. His story is very inspiring. In spite of coming from economically weaker background and having our limitations, he pursued his passion and transformed from a student to a very good analyst in terms of operating into the global markets. I wish him all the best for his rest of career, and I'm sure he will make us proud in the coming days. Thank you.
Hello each and everyone. As my name is Aditya Ragbir Singh Lalia, and I am pursuing my PGPM from IBS Ahmedabad, and I am specialization in the marketing field, and I got an international placement in Dubai as a research analyst, and I'm very excited to get a joint over it as soon as possible, and it is a very very good to meet for it. It's also, and it's very 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 hard to me to get the placement as an international placement, and as my dad is an auto driver on it, and they were very excited, and we three were also at crying at the same time, because it's a joy full of tears, and it's very very heart touching to me. And even the IBS Ahmedabad has support me at any time, whenever I need us them, and even then always the IBS Ahmedabad has taken each and every student has a personal child that they can use, they can care of it, of each child to it.